Bollywood actor Kartik Aaryan on Friday shared his first picture on social media after his controversial exit from Karan Johar's upcoming production Dostana 2. In the black and white picture on Instagram, Kartik wore a mask that covers the entire lower half of his face. The closer picture seems to have been clicked in the winter as the actor wears a jacket and a hood beneath. In a clear message exhorting fans to wear masks, Kartik dropped a mask emoji as caption. Fans were overjoyed to hear from their favorite star, going by the response in the comment section, "Finally you posted," wrote a fan. "Itne time baad post kiya yaar, I was so tensed," said another. Earlier this month, Karan Johar's banner Dharma production officially announced that Kartik would no longer star in their upcoming production Dostana 2. "Due to professional circumstances on which we have decided to maintain a dignified silence, we will be recasting Dostana 2, directed by Colin Tikunha. Please wait for the official announcement soon," the announcement read. Kartik has refrained from commenting on the issue.